Hello everyone, this is Jag. So a stray cat gave birth to kittens in my backyard. Very cute kittens, but guess what? The cat has fleas, and so do the kittens. So every time I go into that area of my backyard, I get attacked by fleas, and some of those fleas have hitched a ride inside my house. The cat did the same thing last year, so I know how to get rid of fleas in an all-natural way. So let me share with you guys.
The very first thing to do when you get fleas is to wear some white socks. This way, if the fleas jump on your feet or your ankles, you can easily identify the fleas and pick them. Vacuum all around the house. Vacuuming will eliminate a good chunk of fleas. The first natural product you use to get rid of fleas is salt. Sprinkle salt on your rug and inside your house. Salt dehydrates the fleas and kills the fleas. Make sure you don't leave the salt on your floor for more than 2 to 3 days because salt absorbs moisture. So vacuum up the salt after 2 days. The second natural product very effective against fleas is diatomaceous earth. Sprinkle diatomaceous earth outside your house in the affected area. Diatomaceous earth physically cuts the fleas and kills them.
Diatomaceous earth is very effective against fleas and any insect with exoskeleton, but make sure you get food grade diatomaceous earth and you don't breathe in the diatomaceous earth. That's why I don't use it inside. I use salt on my rug and I use diatomaceous earth out in my backyard.
Now on to the third and very effective way to get rid of fleas, the light and soap trap. Get a hold of a shallow plate that can hold some soap and water. Get some liquid dishwashing soap. Add the dishwashing soap to the plate and then add equal amount of water. Mix the soap and water really well and then place a bottle of water right in the middle of the plate. Get hold of a really bright flashlight and place the flashlight on top of the water bottle. The flashlight will light up the plate and attract fleas. And when fleas jump into the plate, they will not be able to escape because of the soap. The soap removes the surface tension in the water, drowns and kills the fleas. Place the traps all around your house. I place one trap outside and 3 traps inside my house. Make sure you leave the traps on all night long.
So I had these traps running all night long. I had 1 outside and 3 inside, and it's time to check up on these traps.
So here's the first trap, and let's see what we have in here. I caught some fruit flies in here. That right there is a flea. So let me put this macro lens on my phone and check it out. There you go. Well, there is the flea. And here's the second trap. And this one caught some fleas as well. There's a flea caught in the soap solution right there. So here's the third trap, and this one also caught a lot of fleas. You can see the fleas trapped in the soap solution. Soap is actually very effective in catching these fleas. Once fleas jump into the soap solution, they cannot get out. They cannot swim and they drown. I don't have very many fleas inside my house. That's why these traps don't have too many fleas. But wait till you check out the fourth trap that has been sitting outside. Here's the fourth trap that has been sitting outside, and most of the liquid has evaporated in the sun, but look at all these fleas. This one has some fruit flies in it, but it's also riddled with fleas. It has been sitting outside and it caught a lot of fleas.
So this is how you catch and get rid of fleas in an all-natural way without using any chemicals. I hope you found this video informative, and I'll see you in another video.